I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Fort Hierania is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Ikaros to find what I need. I could use someone with your strength. Join my crew. I pay drachmae to anyone who'll sail for it. Thank you. Join my crew, and you'll be paid well. Sail with me, and put this life behind you.
Someone there? There was something here. I'm sure of it.
Definitely heard something.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly. That means the Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid. Hit the Athenians where it hurts.
Thank you.
I picked up your message on the board. What's happening?
There was a transport ship due to arrive in port. The military consulted me for a good omen before it left. It should have been safe.
So what happened to the ship?
Well, I heard it was sunk by a captain who looked a lot like you. I'm sure you had your reasons, but the infantry needs the supplies that are deep in shark-infested waters.
So you want me to hunt all the beasts?
Yes. All of them must be gutted. Do you accept?
I'll handle this.
By Zeus, that's a relief.
Here.
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymarch.
Lost something? Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where is your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
This doesn't sound like something a Spartan would do.
He could be an imposter. We've had raids on our supplies recently. And Megaris has more mercenaries than a goat has ticks. And what man would turn their back on Sparta?
I'll get him, and your tablet. I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here. That's the thief. What's this? Locked, so the tablet was meant for the Hyrcanos, not the Athenians.
Make sure every Spartan is accounted for! By Apollo! Was everyone asleep? Come on! Find the bastard!
Yeah, whatever you say.
Did you find the coward who did this?
I found him, and he paid in blood for his deeds.
As long as he paid. Did you get the tablet?
Oh!
Let's hope no one notices me here.
saw wasn't the Athenians.
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits? They wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there. There they are. There's food being cooked near here. Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What? Wait! No! Please! You don't understand!
What's to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please! Let me plead our case!
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please! I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Megara! Please, show mercy! This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Hyrcanus told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Hyrcanus?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food? What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mystios. Thank you. Hurry! Take what you can carry and go! Quick!
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of the mercenary called Hyrcanos?
Hyrcanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all he's doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Hyrcanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward?
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
It could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Fortunately, I'm not just any man.